top 10 most beautiful islands in the world to live and travel. I've scored each one by a category of adventure, fun factor, and lifestyle. By the end of this video, we'll have a clear winner of which one is number one. Ready? Let's go.
Across the vast expanse of our blue planet, scattered like jewels, lie islands of extraordinary beauty. These isolated havens offer a glimpse into a world untouched by the relentless pace of modern life. Our journey begins in the heart of the South Pacific, where the island of Bora Bora rises from the turquoise waters like a vision of paradise. Surrounded by a vibrant coral reef, this volcanic island is renowned for its iconic overwater bungalows, perched above a lagoon, teeming with marine life. Here, the pace of life slows to a gentle rhythm, dictated by the ebb and flow of the tide. Days are spent exploring the underwater world, swimming alongside graceful rays and colorful fish. The air is filled with the scent of tropical flowers, and the sound of the waves crashing against the reef creates a symphony of tranquility. But Bora Bora is not just a place for relaxation. Adventure awaits those who seek it. With opportunities for hiking up the slopes of Mount Paya or Mount Otamanu, offering breathtaking panoramic views. And for those who prefer to stay closer to the water, kayaking, paddleboarding, jet skiing, kite surfing, and surfing offer endless opportunities for exploration. I give adventure and fun factor score a solid 8 out of 10. Living in Bora Bora offers a lifestyle that is both serene and luxurious, characterized by its stunning natural beauty and relaxed pace. Residents wake up to breathtaking views of turquoise lagoons, lush green mountains, and vibrant coral reefs. The island's tropical climate ensures warm weather year-round, making outdoor activities such as snorkeling, scuba diving, and hiking a daily possibility. The local culture, rich in Polynesian traditions, emphasizes community and family, with numerous festivals and events that bring people together. The lifestyle is laid back, with a strong focus on enjoying the natural surroundings and maintaining a harmonious relationship with the environment. However, living in Bora Bora comes with its challenges. The island is remote, and while this seclusion contributes to its charm, it also means that certain amenities and services are limited. Imported goods can be expensive, and access to advanced healthcare or specialized education requires travel to larger islands or mainland areas. Despite these inconveniences, the community is tight-knit, and the slower pace of life can be a refreshing change from the hustle and bustle of urban environments. Given these factors, the lifestyle in Bora Bora can be rated a solid 8 out of 10. The breathtaking beauty and tranquility are major positives, but the logistical challenges of living on a remote island prevent a perfect score. For a total score, 16 out of 20. Our next destination takes us to the Philippines, where the island of Palawan, often referred to as the last frontier, awaits. This archipelago, composed of over 1,700 islands and islets, is a haven for nature lovers and adventure seekers alike. Towering limestone cliffs plunge into emerald waters, creating a dramatic and unforgettable landscape. Palawan is a place where you can truly escape the crowds and reconnect with nature. Days are spent exploring hidden coves and lagoons, kite surfing, surfing, kayaking through mangrove forests, and hiking to secluded waterfalls. The underwater world is equally impressive, with pristine coral reefs teeming with marine life, making it a divers and snorkel paradise. One of the most popular destinations in Palawan is El Nido, located at the northern tip of the archipelago. Here, you can embark on island-hopping adventures, exploring the stunning Bacuit Bay, dotted with limestone islands, hidden beaches, and secret lagoons. Each island offers its own unique charm, from the white sand beaches of Shimizu Island to the dramatic cliffs and caves of Minilock Island. I give the adventure slash fun factor at high 9.5 out of 10. The local culture, deeply rooted in Filipino traditions, emphasizes hospitality, community, and a strong connection to family. Despite its many attractions, living in Palawan presents certain challenges. The island's infrastructure is still developing, which can result in occasional power outages and limited internet connectivity. Access to high-quality healthcare and specialized education services can be limited, requiring travel to larger cities. Additionally, while the cost of living is relatively low compared to many Western countries, the island's remoteness can make imported goods more expensive. Nevertheless, the vibrant local community, the slower pace of life, and the opportunity to live in one of the most beautiful places on earth make Palawan an appealing choice for many. Considering both its natural wonders and logistical challenges, living in Palawan can be rated a solid 8 out of 10. Overall, for a final score of 17.5 out of 20, Santorini, a volcanic gem nestled in the Aegean Sea, captivates with its iconic blue dome churches and breathtaking sunsets. Born from a cataclysmic eruption, this crescent-shaped island boasts dramatic cliffs that plunge into the turquoise waters below. The whitewashed villages, clinging to the caldera rim, offer panoramic views that are nothing short of awe-inspiring. Here, time seems to slow down, inviting you to embrace the island's tranquil rhythm. The air is infused with the scents of bougainvillea and the sound of cicadas, creating a sensory symphony that is uniquely Santorini. As you wander through the narrow cobblestone streets, you'll stumble upon hidden courtyards adorned with vibrant flowers and charming cafes serving traditional Greek delicacies. The locals, known for their warm hospitality, welcome you with open arms, eager to share the island's rich history and culture. The island's unique charm lies in its ability to seamlessly blend ancient history with modern luxury. But it also tends to be more pricey than the other islands. For that reason, I docked a point, giving it a total lifestyle score of 9 out of 10. Let's talk about the fun factor. For adventure visitors, can explore the island's volcanic history with hikes along the caldera edge, where trails such as the Fira to Oya path offer panoramic views of the Aegean Sea. For a unique experience, one can visit the ancient ruins of Akrotiri, a Minoan Bronze Age settlement preserved in volcanic ash, or climb up to the ancient city of Thera. When it comes to water sports, Santorini excels with its crystal clear waters and unique volcanic beaches. And the island's waters are perfect for diving and snorkeling, offering the chance to explore underwater caves and the vibrant marine life around the volcanic islets. Windsurfing and kitesurfing are popular due to the favorable winds, particularly in spots like Monolithos Beach. Sailing and yachting around the caldera provide a luxurious way to see the island from a different perspective, with many tours, including stops at hot springs and secluded beaches. The fun factor in Santorini is amplified by its lively nightlife, with numerous bars and clubs in Fira and Oya, where visitors can enjoy cocktails while watching the legendary sunsets. The combination of adventure, water sports, and a vibrant social scene makes Santorini a top destination for fun and excitement, giving it a solid 8.5 out of 10. Whether you're seeking adventure or relaxation, Santorini offers a myriad of experiences for a final score of 17.5 out of 20. Maui, the second largest of the Hawaiian Islands, is a place where verdant valleys meet volcanic peaks, where cascading waterfalls tumble into crystalline pools, and where the spirit of aloha is deeply ingrained in the island's fabric. Known as the Valley Isle, Maui offers a diverse landscape that ranges from the lush rainforests of West Maui to the volcanic craters of Haleakala National Park. Embark on an unforgettable road trip along the Hana Highway, a winding coastal route that snakes its way through lush rainforests, cascading waterfalls, and alongside dramatic sea cliffs. The journey is just as breathtaking as the destination, with every turn revealing a new vista of unparalleled beauty. Beneath the ocean surface lies a vibrant underwater world teeming with life. Don a snorkel and mask to explore the coral reefs, home to a kaleidoscope of fish, or embark on a whale-watching tour for a chance to witness humpback whales breaching in the warm Pacific waters. Of course, it is known for some of the best surf breaks in the world. Maui's natural beauty is a testament to the power and majesty of the natural world. Adventure score is an easy 9 out of 10. Living in Maui offers a unique blend of rich Hawaiian culture and modern island living, creating a lifestyle that is both relaxed and vibrant. The local culture is deeply rooted in Hawaiian traditions, with a strong emphasis on community, family, and respect for nature. Residents participate in traditional practices such as hula dancing, lei making, and luaus, which celebrate the island's heritage. The spirit of aloha is evident in everyday interactions, promoting a friendly and welcoming atmosphere. Despite its idyllic setting, living in Maui comes with challenges such as the high cost of living and limited access to certain amenities found on the mainland. However, the close-knit community, slower pace of life, and deep connection to nature make Maui a unique and fulfilling place to live. I give the lifestyle score a decent 8 out of 10, and Maui's total score comes in at 17 out of 20. Fiji, an archipelago of over 300 islands and islets scattered across the South Pacific, is a paradise of swaying palm trees, pristine beaches, and crystal clear waters teeming with marine life. Known as the soft coral capital of the world, Fiji offers an underwater wonderland that will leave divers and snorkelers breathless. The Great Astrolabe Reef, one of the largest barrier reefs on the planet, encircles the main island of Viti Levu, creating a protected lagoon teeming with a kaleidoscope of coral, fish, and other marine creatures. Swim alongside graceful manta rays, encounter curious reef sharks, and marvel at the vibrant colors of the soft coral gardens. Beyond the reefs, Fiji's islands offer a diverse landscape of volcanic peaks, lush rainforests, and cascading waterfalls. Hike to hidden waterfalls in Buma National Heritage Park on Tavuni Island, explore the limestone caves of Sawa Ilau, or kayak through the tranquil waters of the Yasawa Islands. Fiji's natural beauty is a feast for the senses. Fiji is world famous for epic waves, the majority of which are found in the Mamanuka Islands. The Fiji archipelago is certified by surfers as a swell magnet. Fun factor slash adventure score is 9.5 out of 10. But what about lifestyle? Fijian culture, deeply embedded in community and hospitality, fosters a laid-back and collective way of life, focused on social gatherings and traditional ceremonies. The cost of living in Fiji is relatively low compared to Western standards, with affordable housing and locally produced goods, although imported items can be pricey. While access to advanced healthcare and specialized education may be limited, the slower pace of life, close-knit communities, and stunning natural surroundings make Fiji a serene and rewarding place to live. Because healthcare and amenities are more limited, I give lifestyle score a 7.5 out of 10. And Fiji comes in for a total score 17 out of 20. The Maldives, a tropical nation in the Indian Ocean, is composed of 26 ring-shaped atolls, which are home to some of the most spectacular coral reefs on the planet. These atolls are not just geological formations. They are living, breathing ecosystems that support an incredible diversity of marine life. The Maldives is a true paradise for those who love the ocean and its wonders. These reefs teem with a dazzling array of marine life, from colorful fish and graceful manta rays to gentle whale sharks, the largest fish in the sea. The vibrant colors and dynamic movements of these creatures create a mesmerizing underwater ballet. Each species plays a crucial role in maintaining the health and balance of the reef ecosystem. The crystal clear waters of the Maldives offer unparalleled visibility, making it a diver's paradise. Divers from around the world flock to these waters to experience the breathtaking beauty and clarity. The visibility here can reach up to 30 meters, allowing divers to fully immerse themselves in the underwater scenery and observe marine life in its natural habitat. But the wonders of the Maldivian waters are not just reserved for divers. The rich marine life extends beyond the reach of scuba gear, making it accessible to everyone. Snorkelers, too, can marvel at the abundance of marine life in shallower waters. Even without diving deep, one can witness the vibrant underwater world just below the surface. Of course, there is great surfing, jet skiing, parasailing, kayaking, stand-up paddleboarding, and fishing in this fantasy water world. In the evening, as the sun dips below the horizon, casting a warm glow across the sky, you can witness the magic of bioluminescent plankton illuminating the water, creating an ethereal spectacle. This natural phenomenon turns the ocean into a glowing wonderland. Adventure seekers can enjoy island hopping, dolphin watching, sunset cruises, and submarine tours. For adventure, the Maldives earns a solid 8.5 out of 10. Living costs in the Maldives can be quite high, particularly on resort islands. Monthly expenses for one person range from $1,000 to $2,000, covering rent, groceries, transportation, and utilities. On resort islands, prices are even higher due to luxury accommodations and imported goods. While local islands offer a more affordable lifestyle, amenities are more limited compared to resort areas. So lifestyle scores 7.5 out of 10, and a final score of 16 out of 20. Scattered across the turquoise expanse of the Indian Ocean, east of Africa, lies the Seychelles, an archipelago of 115 islands blessed with an abundance of natural wonders. This idyllic destination boasts pristine beaches, lush rainforests, and unique wildlife, making it a true paradise for nature enthusiasts and adventurers alike. One of the most remarkable aspects of the Seychelles is its incredible biodiversity. The islands are home to a variety of endemic species, found nowhere else on Earth. Giant tortoises lumber through the undergrowth, while rare birds, such as the black parrot and blue pigeon, flit through the canopy above. The underwater world of the Seychelles is equally impressive. Aldabra Atoll, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, is home to the largest population of giant tortoises in the world, as well as a dazzling array of coral reefs teeming with marine life. Divers and snorkelers can encounter colorful fish, graceful rays, and even the occasional reef shark. And not to mention, there is every type of water sport you can think of. And for those seeking adventure on land, the Morne Seychellois National Park offers challenging hiking trails through lush rainforests, leading to breathtaking viewpoints overlooking the islands and the vast Indian Ocean. Because there is so much to do on land and sea, the fun factor score is high, 9 out of 10. What about lifestyle? The cuisine reflects the island's Creole, French, and Indian influences, with fresh seafood being a staple. However, this paradise comes at a cost, as Seychelles is known for its high cost of living. Imported goods and housing can be expensive, driven by the country's reliance on imports due to limited local production. Despite this, Seychelles offers a unique blend of luxury and natural splendor. But because of the high cost of living factor, I docked a point and give a score of 7.5 out of 10. An overall score for Seychelles is 16.5 out of 20. Separated from mainland Australia by the Bass Strait, Tasmania is a land of dramatic contrasts. Rugged mountains rise from temperate rainforests, their peaks often shrouded in mist, while pristine beaches and sheltered coves dot the coastline. This island state is a haven for wildlife, boasting a remarkable array of endemic species found nowhere else on Earth. At the heart of Tasmania's natural splendor lies Cradle Mountain Lake, St. Clair National Park, a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Here, ancient rainforests, glacial lakes, and jagged peaks create a landscape of breathtaking beauty. Hiking trails wind their way through this wilderness, offering glimpses of cascading waterfalls, vibrant alpine meadows, and perhaps even the elusive Tasmanian devil. The Tamar Valley, stretching south from Launceston, is Tasmania's premier wine region. Rolling hills are blanketed in vineyards, producing world-renowned cool-climate wines, particularly Pinot Noir and Chardonnay. Tasmania's wildlife is just as captivating as its scenery. Tasmania is a hotspot for water activities, surfing, kayaking, snorkeling, you name it. Because of the wide array of things to do, I give 9.5 out of 10 for adventure. And for lifestyle, Tasmania appeals to those seeking a quieter, more nature-oriented lifestyle. The cost of living varies across the island, with Hobart, the capital, being more affordable compared to mainland Australian cities like Sydney or Melbourne. Housing costs can be moderate, especially outside urban centers, while essentials like food and transport are generally manageable. Residents enjoy a lifestyle rich in outdoor activities, cultural events, and a strong sense of community, making Tasmania an appealing choice for those looking to embrace a laid-back yet vibrant island lifestyle. Lifestyle score is 8 out of 10, and the total score for Tasmania comes in at 17.5 out of 20. Next, where the volcanic peaks of the Galapagos Islands pierce the clouds, we find ourselves in a world that seems almost not real. The stark contrast between the black volcanic rocks and the vibrant turquoise ocean creates a landscape that is both harsh and beautiful. A true testament to the raw power of nature. These enchanted isles, scattered across the equator, are a mosaic of life and geological wonder. Each island tells a story of its own, shaped by the forces of wind, water, and volcanic activity over millennia. The isolation of these islands has led to the evolution of unique species, making the Galapagos a living museum of natural history. Born from fire and sculpted by the sea, the Galapagos Islands are a dynamic and ever-changing environment. The relentless waves carve the rocky coastlines, creating intricate patterns and formations that are a visual feast. This constant interplay between land and sea has given rise to a diverse array of habitats, each supporting its own unique community of plants and animals. The Galapagos are a haven for a dazzling array of creatures, many found nowhere else on Earth. From the giant tortoises that lumber across the landscape to the tiny finches that flit through the trees, each species has adapted to the specific conditions of its environment. This remarkable biodiversity is a living testament to the power of evolution. It was here that Charles Darwin himself once walked, collecting specimens and making observations that would later form the foundation of his groundbreaking theory of evolution by natural selection. Experience the wonders that captivated the father of evolution. Each visit to these islands reveals new secrets and deepens our understanding of the natural world. The Galapagos Islands are renowned for their fearless wildlife, a trait that has developed due to the lack of natural predators. This unique characteristic allows visitors to observe animals up close, providing an unparalleled opportunity to study their behaviors and interactions in their natural habitats. Giant tortoises, lumbering relics of a bygone era, roam the island slopes with a slow, deliberate grace. Here, marine iguanas congregate in their hundreds, their dark silhouettes stark against the white sand. Beneath the waves, a kaleidoscope of marine life awaits. Schools of fish shimmer in the sunlight while hammerhead sharks patrol the depths. Sea lions frolic in the currents, their playful antics a delight to behold. Hiking trails lead to breathtaking vistas and encounters with endemic species like giant tortoises and marine iguanas. Kayaking along the coastlines allows for intimate views of secluded coves and mangrove forests. Boat tours offer opportunities to spot whales, dolphins, and seabirds, while visiting research centers and interpretation sites enriches understanding of the island's natural history and conservation effort. And it has have surfing too. I give the adventure score a very high 9.5. And there's just so much to see and do. The local community is diverse with a mix of Ecuadorians from the mainland, expatriates, and indigenous populations. There is a strong emphasis on environmental conservation and sustainable living, reflecting the island's UNESCO World Heritage status. The Galapagos Islands are known to have a higher cost of living compared to mainland Ecuador. This is primarily due to the remote location, limited resources, and the need to import many goods. Basic necessities like food, housing, and utilities tend to be more expensive. For example, groceries and other goods often cost more due to transportation costs and limited local production. Even with the higher cost of living, I give it a solid 8 out of 10 for lifestyle. The final score for the Galapagos Islands comes in at 17.5 out of 20. High above the Arctic Circle, where jagged peaks pierce the sky and the northern lights dance across the winter nights, lies the breathtaking archipelago of Lofoten, Norway. This remote and rugged region is a place of unparalleled natural beauty, where the landscape is as dramatic as it is serene. This string of islands, scattered like emeralds across the Norwegian Sea, is a place of dramatic beauty and raw, untamed wilderness. The islands are a testament to the power and majesty of nature, with their steep cliffs, deep fjords, and pristine beaches. Here, amidst towering mountains, a vibrant culture thrives, intrinsically linked to the sea. The people of Lofoten have a deep connection to their environment, and their way of life is shaped by the rhythms of the ocean and the changing seasons. The Lofoten Islands are a place where time seems to stand still. The pace of life here is slow and unhurried, allowing visitors to truly immerse themselves in the natural beauty and tranquility of the region. Fishing villages, their brightly colored houses clinging precariously to the shoreline, dot the rugged coastline. These villages are a testament to the resilience and resourcefulness of the people who call Lofoten home. For centuries, these communities have relied on the bounty of the sea, their lives inextricably intertwined with the rhythms of nature. Fishing has been the lifeblood of Lofoten, providing sustenance and livelihood for generations. Because life here is just so unique, I give the lifestyle score a 9 out of 10. One of the most captivating aspects of Lofoten is the ever-changing light. The quality of light in this part of the world is truly unique, and it transforms the landscape in ways that are both subtle and profound. During the summer months, the sun barely dips below the horizon, bathing the islands in an ethereal glow known as the midnight sun. This phenomenon creates a surreal and magical atmosphere where the boundaries between day and night blur. Hiking trails, such as the iconic Reinabringen, offer breathtaking panoramic views of this surreal landscape. The trails wind through some of the most stunning scenery in the world, providing hikers with an unforgettable experience. As the sun dips low in the sky, casting long shadows across the peaks, the islands are transformed into a photographer's paradise. The interplay of light and shadow creates a visual feast that is both captivating and inspiring. As darkness descends, a different kind of magic unfolds in the Lofoten sky. The transition from day to night is a time of quiet reflection and awe as the stars begin to twinkle and the world takes on a new, mysterious beauty. From late autumn to early spring, the northern lights, or aurora borealis, illuminate the night with their ethereal glow. This natural light show is one of the most awe-inspiring sights in the world, drawing visitors from all corners of the globe. Green, purple, and pink hues dance across the heavens, a mesmerizing spectacle that leaves onlookers awestruck. The northern lights are a reminder of the beauty and wonder of the natural world, and they inspire a sense of wonder and reverence in all who witness them. Whether you're hiking through snow-covered forests or gazing up at the sky from a cozy cabin, the northern lights are an unforgettable experience. The magic of Lofoten is ever present, and it leaves a lasting impression on all who visit this extraordinary place. I give the adventure score a 9 out of 10. That gives Lofoten an 18 out of 20 for its total score. From the vibrant coral reefs of Bora Bora to the northern lights that dance across the winter nights in Lofoten, we've journeyed to some of the most beautiful and captivating islands on Earth. Each with its own unique charm and allure, these island paradises offer a glimpse into the extraordinary diversity of our planet. The island that takes first place is Lofoten with 18 out of 20. Of course, all of these islands are perfect in their own way. The diversity and natural wonders found across our planet's islands are truly awe-inspiring. Each island offers a unique blend of landscapes and cultures that make it a contender for the title of the world's most beautiful island. Beauty is subjective, and ultimately, the choice lies in personal preference. But one thing is certain: exploring these breathtaking destinations is an unforgettable journey. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more travel inspiration. Let me know in the comments which island you'd love to live on. Thanks for watching. Happy travels.